Hello class, how are you today? And very good morning. Okay, today we continue our lesson. Okay, teacher will teach you about how you want to write a sentences for the pictures. Okay, the example number one teacher give you. Okay, the picture is boy. So when boy, we use he. Okay, so look at the clothes that he wears. Okay, cap and t-shirt. Okay, so the sentence is, he is wearing a cap and a t-shirt. He is wearing a cap and a t-shirt. Alright? Okay, sentence number two. Okay, the picture is girl. So, we use she. So, she wear hat and dress. So, the sentence is, she is wearing a hat and a dress. Okay, don't forget, for the first letter, use capital letters, and the end of the letter, put a full stop. Alright? Okay, picture number three. Okay, look at a small boy here. Okay, so, the picture is boy, so we use he for pronouns. Okay, so, he wear t-shirt, shorts and shoes. Okay, the sentence is, he is wearing a t-shirt, a pair of shorts and a pair of shoes. Okay, picture number four. Okay, it's a girl, so is she. She wear t-shirt and skirt. Okay, same like examples on the top this one. Okay, she is wearing a t-shirt and a skirt. Okay, the other one, the last one is a girl. Okay, still a girl. So we use she. Okay, she wears jacket, trousers and shoes. So teacher want all of you, please write the sentence. She is wearing a jacket, a pair of trousers, and a pair of shoes. Okay. Can you do this one? So please, teacher remind you again, please write the sentences correctly with correct pronunciation, with correct punctuations. The first letter must be capital letters, and the end of the sentences, you must put full stop. Okay, do you understand? Okay, that's all for today. Please finish your homework and see you soon. Okay, bye.